ladies and gentlemen. So I will be flying from Brussels to Chicago on United, Boeing 777. And I hope this will be a really fast and pleasant flight. And
as always, they start with a little drink. That's a little dark and chocolate.
there's no fridge on the plane, but the packies were dry ice. Let's try some of these drinks. You get one of these. So for the mini kits, this time they've given us some 47 commemorative metal casing. Now, one thing that's really interesting about this is given out both at business class and first class because it's a very limited editions. So they kept everything the same. What you get is a mint mouthwash, earplugs, tissue paper, the face mask. And of course, lip balms, moisturizer, and face cream, and as well as the information about 747, and this, I'm sure you know what that is, as well as comfortable socks. So it's a very unusual case where business class and the first class gets the same amenity kit. And also, if you ask for it, they also will give you a slipper as well. These are very comfortable. I got two, one of them in the Polaris lounge, and one of them on the plane. So I'm gonna get some sleep because it's still 6 hours towards Chicago. And one thing that's really nice about the bedding here is really, really comfortable. So I'm gonna turn this up fully. Good night or good afternoon. See you soon in Chicago. So I just swore down.
Silent.
and how do you get into the city? Let's get going.